Trintellix, 4-Tioxetine, Physiology and Side Effects by Bri Greco and Haley Gregersen. Trintellix is a drug prescribed for major depression disorders. It works by increasing available serotonin in the body. It is taken in pill form by mouth, with or without food, and is available in 5, 10, 15, or 20 milligram tablets. Trintellix is classified as a selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor, or SSRI. In order to explain how Trintellix works, we must first discuss serotonin's purpose in the body. Serotonin, 5-hydroxytryptamine, 5-HT, is an amine hormone derived from the amino acid tryptophan. It is packaged into vesicles, then released into the synapse after an action potential. In the brain, serotonin plays a role in regulating pain, locomotion, the sleep-wake cycle, some mood and emotional behaviors, appetite, and memory. Its role as the feel-good hormone is why SSRIs, such as Trintellix, are used to treat depression disorders. Next, we will look at the target of Trintellix, serotonin transporters. Serotonin transporters are integral membrane proteins that allow for the transport of serotonin from the synapse to the presynaptic nerve ending. The energy required for the transport of serotonin is obtained from the sodium concentration gradient. The sodium-potassium pump is responsible for maintaining the intracellular concentration of potassium ions and the extracellular concentration of sodium ions. This is how the serotonin transporters work in detail. The serotonin transporter first binds sodium ions, then serotonin. Chloride ions are the next to bind to the complex. This results in a conformational change in the transporter. The protein flips to an inward position, and serotonin, along with the bound ions, is released into the cytoplasm of the nerve ending. The potassium ion concentration is important for the transporter's preparation for a new transport cycle. Binding of potassium ions promote the flipping of the transporter back to its original position with an open binding site, which allows for more transport of serotonin to take place once the potassium ion is removed from the transporter. You may be wondering, why block these serotonin transporters? Why not just give patients serotonin as a treatment for depression? The reason is the body's blood-brain barrier. The blood-brain barrier is caused by selective permeability of brain capillaries, which prevent the brain from harmful substances in the blood, such as pathogens or abnormal fluctuations in hormones and neurotransmitters. This barrier is made up of endothelial cells, which form tight junctions. Carriers and channels ensure that only certain substances can cross. Since serotonin cannot cross the blood-brain barrier, it is not given to patients as a drug in its pure form. Instead, SSRIs like Trintellix bind to serotonin transporters due to their high affinity to the receptors and block the reuptake of serotonin. Sodium levels are also important for this binding. Consequently, more serotonin is contained in the synaptic cleft for prolonged transmission. Serotonin can then be transported by other receptors and increase serotonin levels in the body instead of being reabsorbed. This animation of an SSRI's action shows the basic events occurring. As you can see, the SSRI binds to the serotonin receptor and the reuptake of serotonin is inhibited. More serotonin is created at the presynaptic end instead of the serotonin largely being reabsorbed. It proceeds to be transported.
Serotonin is found throughout the body, so the side effects of Trintellix include more than just the behavioral state. The side effects of Trintellix are largely linked to serotonin syndrome, which is caused by increased levels of serotonin. One of the areas of the body which is affected by Trintellix is the digestive system. Related symptoms include diarrhea, pain, bloating, nausea, and vomiting. Serotonin in the digestive system. Approximately 95% of serotonin is found in the gastrointestinal system, where it is released by enterochromaffin cells, a type of enteroendocrine cell in the gut. Here, serotonin has been found to stimulate small intestine activity, inhibit gastric and clinic phasic contractions, and increase mucus secretions. Within enterochromaffin cells, tryptophan from the diet is converted to 5-hydroxytryptophan. Then 5-HTP is converted to serotonin by the enzyme L-amino acid decarboxylase. Enterochromaffin cells secrete serotonin into the intestinal wall. Serotonin then binds to serotonin receptors to modulate motility, secretion, and sensitivity. Once bound to the receptor, stimulation of the enteric nervous system occurs, which causes the release of neurotransmitters in motor neurons. Serotonin transporters regulate the uptake of serotonin in the epithelium to inactivate it. This inactivation of serotonin must occur because, as opposed to acetylcholine, there are no extracellular enzymes which catabolize serotonin. Furthermore, passive diffusion is too slow to prevent the accumulation of serotonin in contact with its receptors. Accumulation greatly enhances the action of serotonin, and if not prevented, will cause serotonin transporters to be desensitized. As an abundant neurotransmitter, serotonin needs to be carefully balanced. Therefore, a slight alteration in serotonin can be harmful if patients have certain conditions. Irritable bowel disease includes ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease, which are caused by inflammation of the intestinal mucosa and irregular serotonin signaling. Increasing access to serotonin in the body can increase inflammation, thereby worsening IBD symptoms such as diarrhea, pain, fatigue, anemia, and bloating. Due to the abundance of serotonin in different organ systems, increasing serotonin levels could be beneficial to patients with other conditions. Similar to depression, migraine disorders are influenced in part by an imbalance in serotonin levels. Triptans, which are serotonin agonist drugs, are commonly used to treat migraine disorders by balancing serotonin levels. Antidepressants can produce similar treatment of the disorder since they alter serotonin levels. Insomnia is caused by disruption of circadian rhythms as well as a serotonin imbalance. Melatonin, which is the main neurohormone involved with the sleep cycle, is created from serotonin. Therefore, melatonin levels are affected by the levels of serotonin in the brain. So, increasing levels of available serotonin can be beneficial to those who suffer from insomnia. Trintellix is a drug which increases available serotonin in order to treat depression. It works as a selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor, or SSRI, by reducing reabsorption of serotonin, allowing more to be used by serotonin receptors and distributed throughout the body. Serotonin, and therefore Trintellix, has a wide-ranging effect on the body, such as in the digestive system. Those with IBD can be harmed by the drug and may need to avoid SSRIs. In addition, Trintellix can be helpful for patients with migraine disorders and insomnia.